the master of the 450 splash. Gabriel also utilizes his mat skills and great technical abilities to bring down opponents of all shapes and sizes. Oh! And he brings his leg crashing down. Backbreaker. Justin Gabriel is looking for something big here. And he dodges that one. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Are you kidding me? Look. Well, you can bet this isn't where Justin Gabriel wants to be. Ouch! Whoa, whoa, whoa! He does it again! Vicious. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, brutal impact. Him out there reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. Yep, there's the reversal by Justin Gabriel. And there's the flying forearm. Man, that one rocked him. Uh-oh, I think Gabriel's wings have been clipped in this one. Flexibility.
Three.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes. And he's forced back in the ring. He unloads a well-structured series of moves. Show counters. What a kick that was. Oh, what's he got in mind? And there's the reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use. A sharp elbow drop. Talk about your showstoppers. Oh, geez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you. And he does it one more time. Oh, this isn't good. The show connects. The shoulders are down. He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh, man, that knee looked painful. You hear how his leg connected? Santino's got him. Great reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use. dropper from Santino.
He's looking to fly.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. And the show hits it. And will this be it? One, two, three, and that's the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here are your winners, Nathan Cruz and Santino Marella, the Acolytes.
He gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.